side by criminalized acts of the tongue of groups that come opinionated, later leaving minus some profit margins, missing people, guns blazing in the tropics. You and me, we're gonna make West Papua a household topic. Let's go back. Here I am at 21, and I'm thinking it's time to get engaged. I'm hot to trot, I'm ready to run, I'm hydromatic, Mr. Clean. It's my time to change the scene. Then my friend, she asked this favor of me, so I agreed. Next thing I know, I'm at a booth exchanging information for signatures about a place I heard about 2 days before. Benefit concert, movie night, we served hot chocolate with a pamphlet, and my mind is growing ideas like branches. People need to understand this, 100,000 dead and counting, that's the kind of story shown on international news outlets. But it's not, at least not much, so I think maybe I should go across the country, speaking on behalf of people that I don't know. Well, that won't work.
Probably not.
That isn't right.
I don't think that it is.
What to do? Man, I flew to Indonesia, took some local language classes. Now I'm here to tell you all about some things that's really happening. There's policemen in the streets, they're shooting guns because they're seeing people demonstrating, raising flags and asking for their freedom, screaming, we don't need you here, and we won't respond to pressure, except in so far to say that it comes from the oppressor. We've lived in occupation now for 2 damn generations, seen too many of our family members killed or getting taken, seen too many of our daughters, sisters, mothers being used, seen too many years of living under rule we didn't choose. And they'll point up to the sky towards a flag that's waving there, as if it were a reference point for all the things that they declare. 50 years ago, they'll say, when that flag had just been sewn, we raised it for the first time, we raised it as our own, and it always will be ours. It doesn't matter how illegal, it doesn't matter that for raising it they'll throw us in a jail cell, cause every time that happens our resolve is growing stronger. The fight's been 50 years and we're gonna fight for 50 longer.